time to go back to the grasslands.
So Lost Episode was pointless?
Yep.
Just give me my money.
Yeah!
Just give me my money.
Yeah!
Just give me my money.
Yeah! Yeah.
Just give me my money.
Yeah!
Just give me my money.
Yeah!
Just give me my moolah!
Woo! Woo? Oh, come on, guys!
Whiteboard, what are you doing?
I'm, like, taking a shower.
We don't need to take showers. We're objects. Well, like, everyone is telling me I stink.
Oh, sounds about right.
Ugh, this is so stupid.
What's wrong, yearbook?
Last episode, 87 votes. This episode, 8? What happened?
Oh, I don't know how to help you with that.
Ugh, fine. I'm delaying the elimination.
Okay.
Wait, what's happening?
Just yearbook being needy.
Don't call me needy! Anyways, I'm gonna go tackle the ladder. See ya!
See ya!
Straw!
Yeah?
I need your help ASAP!
Why? What's happened?
So, a couple of weeks ago, Catchy asked if he was fat.
Yeah?
Which he is, and I want to be honest with him. Not to be rude or anything, but I think it's important he knows.
You're right. So you need help telling him?
Yes.
Okay, then let's think of some things. You can write him a love letter and sneak in calling him something like Fat Bun Handsome or something like that.
Maybe, but wait, love note?
Aren't you dating?
What? Ew, no!
Oh, sorry for assuming.
So, what is making you so overwhelmed?
I'm not doing this. Well, your friend paid good money for this, Rod. Make yourself comfortable here. He is not my friend.
Fine.
I'm overwhelmed because nobody on my team is doing the challenge and making us lose.
So what you're saying is all of this Jenga block off stuff was just because your team was slacking off?
Correct.
Go kill yourself, bruh.
What?
I don't have time for you.
So, how'd it go? He told me to kill myself.
Really, Glue Stick? What is that music playing? No, you better not start singing!
Look at them, it's so pathetic how they run to fetch their sticks.
Nobody has any
sure
sticks.
Sure, call me polemic, unsympathetic.
Nobody calls you
at
that.
At least I know other tricks.
Look at me and all you see is that Abria is an effective outcast.
It was 2 episodes ago!
A frenetic, antithetic, if poetic little iconoclast. But I won't live in the past.
I almost won this game once, you know. Didn't happen. But history is rearranged, just a credit doesn't win the glory.
So reality is changed in the edit when they spin the story. And we choose to feel this pain. We lose more than we gain, but I will break this cycle of mistakes on
you are the mistake. What did you just say? Oh, you heard me, Glue Stick.
If I can't win the prize, I'll play this last reprisal just to bring their lies all to an end.
Ack. What's wrong with him now?
I honestly have no clue.
Say the thing! What thing am I supposed to be saying? Glue Stick, stop this now! You weren't even gonna get eliminated, but you probably will now! And if you luckily don't, I suggest you change your ways.
Could this place start again? Are you hearing how preposterous that sounds? How do you not comprehend that for someone with my monstrous background? The whole sleigh has fallen apart.
Glue Stick, that is not true.
Blah, 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 blah.
It's
blah.
Too late for me to restart.
But it's not
I don't want
it's
to.
sing, but the chances are this that I have so to cruel sing, and I don't
you
want to.
Humane, base, and uncouth.
Blah, 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 blah.
I think they're too
all crossed is part of freaking Halloween. Your team slacking so
to face the awful truth.
So I'm turning up the heat to saute of a beef to get
okay, cool. Okay, this took too long. Glue stick, I don't know if singing this particular song makes you calm down, because I don't know what else will.
I'm tired of you!
Because you're annoying. Okay, Lava Grenade was right. Go kill yourself. You know what? Fine! I will!
Good. Go do it!
What's happening this time?
You already know. The usual.
You know, our lives are so boring nowadays.
For real.
I wish something interesting would happen.
Hey, you guys!
What's wrong with him? I don't know. I swear, he's happier than normal.
I just took some pills.
What kind of pills?
D-R-U-G-S Happy Pills.
He's high on drugs.
Hey, time for the elimination.
Can you help X-Boy first? He had too many drugs.
So is that my problem?
No.
So it's time for the elimination!
This is the elimination time. Someone's going home, it is time.
We didn't even lose.
Oh yeah, Team Stupid, welcome back to the elimination. Don't mention it. Last episode, we got 87 votes. This episode, 8.
Ha.
Whiteboard, you won the prize with 3 likes. Oh my, like, whiteboard! Veto.
What?
I said veto. You can't win that prize. Now let's see, what else is there? Amri gets ungrounded? I don't know what that means. Win BFDIA? Nah. Oh, got it! Whiteboard, your prize is a chocolate bar.
Hooray.
Here's the rest of the like results! Anyway, the first one safe is Whiteboard, Louder, and Radio with 0 dislikes each. Not a surprise. What's our prize for being safe?
Cookies!
Yeah!
But I'm a fat slob, so I ate them. I feel extremely needed right now. Bottom 2! Laptoppy and glue stick.
No! This can't be! No!
Shut up! The results are... a tie. You are both tied with 1 dislike each, so we need a tiebreaker. The tiebreaker is a game of truth or dare. Whoever refuses to do a dare or doesn't tell the truth is eliminated! Go!
Hey, glue stick, truth or dare?
Truth.
Is it true that you peed your pants when you were little?
Didn't everyone? And we don't have pants.
Girl?
Truth or dare?
Dare!
I dare you to jump in a pool.
But then I'll die!
Oh, yearbook! Refuse a dare and you're eliminated!
Fine, I'll be eliminated.
And with that, Laptoppy is the second eliminated from objects at risk.
Oh, shut up.
What do you guys think the challenge will be?
I don't know, but what's happening to X-Bar?
That's a good question.
Hey guys, did you know that actually over 50% of objects are actually poo heads? I mean, no, because I just made it up, or did I? Dude, are you good? Yes. Okay. Hey guys, did you know that actually over 50% of objects are actually poo? Wrong team, bozo.
Excuse me. I am not a bozo.
Sure. Hey guys, it's time for the challenge. Can you do something about him? No. The challenge is, where's Reddy and Glue Stick?
The whole sleigh has fallen apart.
Can you stop playing this on repeat?
It's too late.
You didn't see anything, okay?
Yep.
Anyways, so you all know Monkey Fine, right?
Yes.
Okay, X-Bar, shut up. The challenge is you have to pick one person from your team to play a round of infection in any map they want. Whoever stays the longest untagged will win for their team. I will give you 3 minutes to pick who's going.
Alright guys, let's think about this strategically. Whiteboard and Ladder shouldn't play because they're girls and will get targeted. I shouldn't go because I don't have arms, so it just leaves Glue Stick.
Fine, if it's for the team.
Hey, and if you win, you can maybe get over the last two challenges.
I guess.
Guys, should I just go? I'm the only one with a set of four limbs besides High on Drugs X-Bar.
No, yeah. I wanna go!
Get out!
Are you both ready?
Sure. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Guys,
alright, let's go, let's go. Alright, I don't know how good I'm gonna be at this. But, Catcher, if you're watching this, you're fat. I think I can maybe calm down from
past two challenges. Like Radio said, if I win this,
my real strategy is just to camp up here. And then I will definitely win for my team.
Uh-oh. This is not good, this is not good.
Oh,
I am definitely gonna lose
right
now.
To me, you idiot.
Swear to God, if I lose.
I hate you.
Oh, shoot.
That didn't work.
Oh, no.
Stop.
I might not win this.
Oh, there's lava right behind me.
I just juked myself.
Oh. I'm totally gonna win this.
You. That was a close one. I'm literally sweating in this game. I actually haven't played this game in like
three years. I can usually use my indoor voice when I'm outside,
but I still know the bay. Six.
Phew, scared me. Good thing nobody else can come up here, I think. Oh, actually, I got a plan. Watch this. Oh.
I'm going up here. I'm going up here.
No. Are you kidding me? I hope Glue Stick is having more trouble than me.
Go.
I think I'm doing better than Glue Stick, honestly.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, shoot. That's worse. That's even worse. Go. That didn't work. Bye-bye. Oh, hello. Bye-bye.
Go. Did he just report me, bro?
What is bye-bye again.
I gotta go.
Ow. Girl, run.
Up. Stop.
Hello, bananas. How's it going, bananas?
No! My arm!
Yeah, banana, my banana.
Right now, right?
Go.
Please, have mercy. Please. To the loo.
Uh-oh.
Who even says that anymore?
I gotta leave.
Oh my god.
Woo,
oh,
thank
god.
You.
Oh my god. It is too late for me. It is definitely too late for me.
Oh.
Hey, at least I know that I'm better than Glue Stick.
Oh, shoot. Bye.
No. Please have mercy. I have a family. I have kids. I have a husband.
Did worse. Please. Pray that Crescent Moon got worse. Also, why am I?
I think I definitely won that.
And Crescent Moon wins for her team, which means Team Stupid loses for the third time.
JK! JJK? Oh my gosh, I love JJK. Can we please watch?
I said JK, as in just kidding.
Oh.
Yearbook, what do you mean by JK? That was the first challenge. And since Crescent Moon won, she will win a major prize for the next challenge.
Phew!
What's the prize?
A metal detector.
How is this gonna help me?
You'll see. I'll give you a couple of minutes for character interaction before the challenge.
Hey, Coach. What the HE double hockey sticks, yearbook? You said a couple minutes.
Well, I lied. The next challenge is to find the most of anything in either the ocean or the sand. Once you think you're ready, you will travel 2,768 miles to Titan's Pawn Shop.
I used to own a candy store and a soda store.
Whichever team has the most dollars to turn to them will win the challenge! Also, when you have the money, can you give it to me? I need a larger budget for the show. Anyways, go! Glue stick, what are you doing?
Digging? With your hands?
Yeah?
We have shovels.
Oh. Oh my gosh! Guess what I found! What did you find?
Yeah, just like, tell us.
A water bottle! You're kidding. Glue stick, that is getting us jack squat.
Did someone say my name?
No.
Who was that?
No clue.
Guys, I've got an idea.
Yeah?
Use Couchy as a shovel.
What? No!
Snatch.
This isn't because I'm fat, is it?
It is.
Oh, guys, I got an idea. X-Bar, get digging.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi. Who is that?
I don't know. But we can be friends. Annie took our boat.
Who, like, are you?
X-Bar.
Hey, what's happening here?
This random guy just burst in here like he lives here.
Well, I can fix that for you.
No!
Wait, what's down that hole anyway?
Snatch!
Guys, I found a treasure chest!
Oh gosh, but what's in it?
It seems to be locked. Let's just get more things just in case there's nothing in here.
We can't do that.
Why not?
There's nothing else down here. This is all we got.
Snatch!
Put me down! Hi, Pin!
What? That's crazy!
Got some coins! Oh my gosh, you're a genius! And we can, like, use this chocolate bar too! We really got this in the bag, guys!
We've been walking for a while now. Are you sure we're going the right way?
Actually, I'm not sure. Expo is usually the team leader, but he's like a keyboard smash in real life.
Well, that's not much to worry about. We're already there.
Huh.
Welcome, team. Very smart. What do you have? Also, what is that meteor in the sky? It's probably nothing.
X Junior, wanna go to Tyson?
What's Tyson? I-4-4.
It's time.
Wait, they rebranded. It's a pawn shop now?
We have a treasure chest. We don't know what's inside, though.
Wait a minute. Is that... 4?
It's not what it looks like.
You stole from my candy store.
Come on, Hammer. That was 2 years ago.
My name is Tyson.
Why are you holding a grudge against me?
You're an escaped prisoner. I'll chase you for weeks. Months if I have to.
Who are you guys?
Not important. We're here. Okay, since Tyson left, I'll have to get someone else.
My name is Bowl of Spaghetti, but you can call me B-O-S.
We got a treasure chest.
Well, we got coins from your chest. Your chest is worthless. And a water bottle.
That treasure chest is the rarest thing in the world. I'll give you $1,116.
Like, what about us?
Let's see. You have chocolate coins and a water bottle. I'll give you $2.76 for it.
Come on! We deserve at least a little more!
Fine, take 3 extra cents. You still lost the challenge.
Ugh! Team Stupid loses! Again!
Isn't this so funny?
I'm gonna lose it! Glue stick! Calm!
It's fine.
Crescent Moon?
What?
Why didn't you use your metal detector?
Oh yeah, but guys, we still won.
Talk to the hands. I'll never forgive you for this one.
Whatever.
A lot of tension lately.
No biggie. Anyways, viewers, vote on the worst team ever by either liking or disliking their videos in the description. The most likes win a prize, and the most dislikes leave the show. That's all, and I'll see you in Objects at Risk Episode 4!
Okay. Wait, where's our bed?
Whatever. Let's just go in the bunk bed 2,763 miles in the sky.
Good night, Fiery. Sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams to you too, Leafy.
Hello, guys. I packed your bed, speaker, loudspeaker thingy. Ooh, what does this button do?
Ah!